Hey, welcome back, everybody. We're here again with Dead Rising 3. Now, I got a call, finally, after going around town a little bit and, you know, destroying some speakers, getting a couple of blueprints, getting some statues. Actually, I did a few experience trials. I've gotten myself to, what, level 34? Got a new life bar, or just block. So we're fully maxed out until I hit level 50, if I ever do, to be able to upgrade into that. I put some into agility there. I think I also put some... Nope, I think that's it. Just into life and into agility, if I am not mistaken. So we've done a couple of things there. I think I leveled up twice. Waiting for a phone call. Finally got called about Winnie. Some tattooed girl. Yeah, I forget. Whatever. We're gonna go save the person, of course. Beat Spec Ops. It's what I gotta fucking do. I've had a lot of trouble with these guys lately. So, oh. Hold on, Spec Ops. I can make Roller Hog. Have you ever seen a man make this before? Oh, good thing I can create that really fast. You are about to go down in a blaze of fucking glory. Oh my god, I can't wait for you to feel it. Is there just one of you left? Where are you? Oh, is that you right there, buddy? Get the fuck out. That was so much easier. Now, Winnie. Yes, you need to get on the back of this. Oh, it's... Oh, yeah. This girl. It's not the tattooed girl. It's the, Native American? I don't know. I guess.
Are you okay?
I gotta talk to her.
Pretty scary.
No, I'm not. Those guys are shooting illegals on sight. I think we should get out of here before more of them show up.
Okay. Well, that's fine with me. I think there was a speaker back there that I did not destroy, if I saw that on the map correctly. Yeah, I'm gonna go do that with one of the weapons that I made, which is just some shouting thing, and it's pretty cool. It's really loud when he does, well, not necessarily loud, but not as loud as hitting the actual speaker, but it's pretty fun to use because it just blasts everything. Screaming for vengeance. And it can be used as a ranged weapon against those, which is really cool. It's like I'm fighting them with my own really, really loud, obnoxious voice. All right, Winnie, would you get back on here, please? Because, oh, you're already on. You're already on. All right, so that was it. I mean, that's the whole side mission there, so I guess I need to go to the karaoke bar. And we're gonna lead with that for the Chapter 7 mission. And continue with the story, because I have not been getting any extra calls about other survivors or people who are just, you know, having trouble opening a can of SpaghettiOs or something. I mean, anything at all, anything. You know, I'm willing to help. I've been here for a long time. I seem to be the only person who can handle themselves very well. So I'm just going to do everything. Well, yeah, this is going to take me a minute because I got to, you know, do a full circle around here. So I'll see you guys when I get there. All right, we're around the karaoke bar. I've tried to just kind of leave Winnie behind and maybe she would disappear, but she's actually held her own because I did not stop one time. I ran as fast as I possibly could. It did not help. Now, I don't remember... Oh, wait, I can go through this door. It's just wide open. That makes sense. Is there actually a Frank statue here or is it inside? I guess it's inside. Hey, Gary. Hi. No, I don't actually want to be here. I don't. Not with you.
Gary?
You're the last person.
What are you doing here?
What's that sound? Huh? What's that sound? It sounds like a little pipsqueak out there, don't it?
You listen to me. You're letting me in there.
Oh,
your
no,
insults are
like
not
you found some balls. Is
very
that
good.
What happened?
Gotta get her out of here, Gary. They're gonna bomb the city. People's lives are at stake.
People's lives are at stake? How about my life is at stake? How about you think about me for a change? How about you give a shit about that?
No.
The boss has been on my case
no.
all this time over this Annie girl and bringing her back here. Well, I finally got her in there. Hold up, no thanks to you. For all I know, he'll off me if she gets away again, and he's gonna be here soon.
But if it wasn't for me, this guy would be dead. Like, I hope he understands. And he's just being an asshole to be an asshole, or is he that stupid? Just too much drinking, I guess.
I've been thinking about everything. Ever since this outbreak, I've been thinking about everything. I used to have it good. You know how good I had it? I was a wrestler.
Mm.
I
made yeah, that's great.
A big change. I had a beautiful wife, a big house. My wife, she was a great mechanic, too. I screwed it all up. Oh, God, I miss my Rhonda so much.
Oh, God damn it. Of course.
You laugh at me. You laugh at me? I pour my heart out to you, and you laugh at me!
Did you say you'd do anything to see Rhonda again?
Stand still!
Even let me in there!
Don't make me madder, you little pipsqueak jerk-off! Alright, that's it! Either you get past me, or you do me a huge favor. That's the only way.
A huge favor? A huge favor?
Go ahead.
Gary?
Huh?
Say that. Say that again. Alright, find Rhonda. Hey, Winnie, can you just, like, call Rhonda? Because, God damn it, I don't want to go all the way back to where we were. I don't want to do that. Why do you hate me, video game? Why? Why do I have to suffer? I mean, I don't think I deserve this. I mean, is there any way for me to take this bridge across that way and then get down there? Because I might try that. But I also don't want to get fucked over. Can I just punch Gary in the face, please? God. Like, what is he going to do? I have flame gloves. I have a fucking rake with a battery tied to it. You know, just point that at anybody and they're like, "What? Well, what? How did you make that? I'm moving out of your way right now, sir. I am sorry that I caused you any harm or any annoyance at all. I am a piece of shit, and I don't deserve your sympathy." Oh. I'm gonna try to find a car on the other side of this wall and just give it a shot and see if there's any way to get over there from here and make this a shorter trip. But you'll know by the time I get back. Oh, wait, or is this just covered up? Yeah, I'm just gonna skip ahead to whatever happens. Oh, great, a call. Yeah, investigate the stage. Shut up! All right, I have too many problems to deal with right now. Well, now after getting over here, I feel like a fucking idiot. Because this is where we picked up Winnie. And as it turns out, that bridge is just connected. See, what my problem is that looking at the map, it looks like this is somehow cut off from the rest of civilization. But in reality, you can see the lines. They connect. I guess this is just some kind of underground area or something, and this is like under the bridge, and it's just trying to show it all, and it confused me, and I thought that I could not actually go across this bridge, that it would be blocked off by cars or by some kind of wall, but then I recognized where I was going, and that I had been there before, and that I am the biggest idiot on the entire planet, and I have just been wasting time. Mike, do you really deserve to be helped right now? I'm in a bad mood. Do you want me to do this? Hold on, I can make this a whole lot easier. I'm just going to yell really loudly. Let all of my emotions fly. Even on you, Mike, even on you. You take it, take it all. Yeah, Winnie, you keep punching that. That's going to work, I'm sure. Please get in the car. They are three times your size. We don't need this problem. We need to get Rhonda and we need to go home to a karaoke bar and just make a new life for ourselves. This has gotten real shit. God damn it, Winnie. We didn't put our seatbelts on. What's wrong with us? What is wrong with us? Let me yell, please. Please just let me yell. I need to let everything go. I need health really bad. I need a chair. Anything that you can spare. I will find some way to make it work and make me feel better as a human being. All right, Rhonda, we are coming. We are going to be here. You need to be ready to go. Because your boy needs you. Your boy Gary, who waited until this long to mention you by name.
Rhonda, are you in here?
Let me guess, you're in trouble in some way.
Rhonda? Oh God, Rhonda!
Nick, honey, be careful!
Jesus.
Oh, great. Great.
Oh, they tortured me. They took my fucking arm.
Rhonda, You'll be dead soon if we don't stop the bleeding. We only have a few minutes.
Just hit her with the flame gloves. Cauterize it. It'll be fine.
Stop the bleeding. Maybe at Roy's Mart.
Oh my god, no. Just cauterize it. Just do it. Fucking take the pain, Rhonda. It's just a video game. You can do it.
I'll be right back, Rhonda. Hang in there.
Well, at least I have something to do, right? You know. I know, Rhonda. Look at how much health you have, though. That's like three bars counting down. Quit your whining. Let me drink that beer hat. Okay, I still have more of it. Winnie, you're getting in the way. Winnie, let's go to Roy's Mart. Oh my God, open that door, Nick. Nick, what happened? What, come on, can we please? I'm gonna yell at you too. You won't like it. It will hurt. That actually does kill them in a couple of shots. Just keep yelling. Winnie, please get out of the way. Oh, I reached level 35. So we get a sprint maneuverability. That helps. And I don't know. Just put it wherever. At this point, I don't actually care. I'm just going to do zombie crowd swim. There's still more of them throwing flashbangs and knocking my weapons out of my hand. Go away. Stop. You're already overpowering me in terms of numbers. Like, you can just let it go. I hope it's not too late. She is still perfectly fine. I don't even have to fight those guys. They're nowhere near us. They're set up like idiots. See you later. Have fun trying to shoot me from that distance. It's not going to work. All right, Rhonda, watch. This is not going to be enough, which is why she has so much health. Or maybe it is enough. What was in this medical kit? A Band-Aid, one pad of gauze,
stick with me,
and a card that says, get well soon.
Rhonda? Rhonda?
You asshole! Oh. Nick? I ain't going towards no freaking light just yet. Hell no!
Yeah, you're tough, all right.
Listen, Rhonda. We need to get out of here. You gotta come.
That's great for me.
I told you, I can't.
I found Gary.
Gary? Oh my God.
Yeah, I've seen him several times.
Oh, where? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, my beautiful boy.
Let's go.
No, I can't go looking like.
Do I have to get you a prosthetic arm now?
Piece of our problems right now. Let me help you up. Come on. We gotta go.
First impressions are everything. I'm not going until I look presentable.
Do you want to wear my outfit, Rhonda?
Get some acetylene tanks, a soldering iron, and a hinge. We'll rig something up. Go!
What are you going to make? A death arm? Like, you're not Ash, okay? We can't have a montage right now, Rhonda. Oh, fuck. Acetylene tank. Soldering iron, and the thing is going to be upstairs. Yes, the hinge, you know. That's all we need. She's going to wear an acetylene tank on her arm. Get out of the way. Winnie? You're nothing but a problem to me right now. Well, guess what? I'll give you a hinge and you can become hinged again. I don't care about your feelings. Oh my god. Yeah. That's real hot, Rhonda. Woo!
Ready to rumble.
Sure. At least that didn't take long. I didn't have to go to some stupid mechanics thing. A hardware store. So now I have a blueprint for a flamethrower? I don't give a shit. I just want to get out of here. Can I even use my vehicle table? Do I have to open the door first? Like, or is this just not available? It must not be. I can't even use it. All right. Well, fuck me. Maybe there's a vehicle outside. But how far do I have to go to get to Gary? He's just at the karaoke place. Okay, so we can just do that. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to find us a car, and then I'm going to get us over to this stupid karaoke bar. I will see you when we get there. I'm going to cause so much havoc on the way here. I'm not stopping. Just been having a rough day. Rhonda's with me. I got Winnie to disappear. That why is Rhonda going into the toy shop? Okay, I mean, if you really need to do that. Or was it a restaurant? I don't know. I think it was a Slappy's. Come on, Rhonda. Let's just, you know, have a happy reunion. I'm gonna try to put a smile on. It may not work, though. They're having fun in there. I hear music. It's all a party. You know, everything's fucked. We're still having fun. Oh yeah, Gary, those muscles. Ah, flex for me, Gary. Show me how to suplex.
I'm not quite the same woman I used to be.
You're even hotter.
Wow, yeah, I'll have... You know Gary's an asshole, right?
You tell the boss if he comes by here, he can go screw himself.
Oh, well, that's great. You know, after I did all of this for you. Anything else.
Let him do his own dirty work. I finally have a reason to live.
Come on, baby. Let's go make some noise.
Please don't.
Oh, yeah. Forgot. Sorry. Here. I put her
things are bad.
A bunch of zombies around. Just be careful in there.
What?
Well, it's okay. I have my speaker. I still have 7 charges of it. Shouldn't have a problem.
There's too many of them.
Oh, it'll be fine. You know, they did just want to see you move. They just want to see the moves. It's cool. See? Easy enough. Now, let me let you go. And we can move on from this to something else disastrous.
Thanks.
Yeah, no problem.
Our life has to stay exciting, Annie.
Definitely do stuff, leave or something.
Yeah, do stuff. Mm-hmm. Sounds like a plan.
Where's Red?
He's supposed to meet me here, but he hasn't shown up.
We gotta go find Red.
That loser outside chased him off?
Well, I told him if there were any problems to meet us at the plane, so maybe he's there. Let's go.
And Nick.
Annie?
Red and I. We used to be together a long time ago. We're not now. He's still weird about it sometimes. It just seems
so
like
now do I have
know.
To compete for you?
It seemed like I wanted to tell you that. I'm just really happy you keep showing up.
I guess I'll keep doing it. You know, whatever. Nick, you don't take any hints, do you? 0 hints. Well, now we have to go to the plane, which is all the way down there, isn't it? God, it's so much fun traveling with you people. A road trip that never, ever fucking ends, and it's just in the same place. I can't even go explore the countryside. No, I've got to see the same old shit at every turn. Well, you know the drill. Find us a vehicle, get us over there, blah, blah, blah.
We're making it through this thing.
I'm thinking we should hang out.
Hang out is not the phrase that I was going for.
Hey, you move pretty fast, don't you?
No, no, this has been going on for a long time now, Annie. No, it's not fast. All right, I've done a lot for you. Understand. I kind of deserve a chance, right? You know, I'll dress up like this. I know you like it. We'll go out to a nice barbecue restaurant.
Are you okay?
Yeah, just
we'll kill a few zombies. You know, usual.
Finally, you guys are okay?
Where are the others?
I don't know. I thought they were with you.
No,
got a tummy ache?
Can't leave them. Not after everything.
Well, we can't. Okay. All right. I got one last location I can check. All right.
Mm-hmm.
This plane already fueled up. You ready to go?
Yeah.
All right, now we can't.
Oh, yeah, but Rhonda and Gary are nowhere to be found. They went on a sexcapade.
So be ready when I get back.
Are they ever going to come?
That's what they call you now?
Ha 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 ha. That has
Isabel
a double
Keys.
Meaning.
I've heard rumors about
no,
you.
No, you don't understand.
What is it you have to tell me? No more hints, just out with it.
Your government built a lab near my village. All to make fatter cattle for your far country to eat.
And it was good, too.
And with the lab came soldiers from the U.S. Army. They did what young men do. They spread their seed. And then when Dr. Barnaby discovered the bees, well, The zombies came.
I'm glad that we're getting this audio file under the talking.
Most of the survivors, so no one will tell the truth. Carlito thought it would be fitting that he should send the children back to the country which helped create them. Little time bombs like your friend Diego. But he did not want to create something unstoppable. So he made one of the orphans in Mion.
Oh my god, Nick.
I'm special.
This is you, Nick. You are the little life capsule Carlito planted.
Me?
You're what we've been waiting for.
You can be cured.
Dr. Malin wants the cure, and she would do anything to get it. She's looking for you now. We must go.
Well, I know it doesn't look like much, but...
We must take our chances now.
Looks pretty hot to me.
Annie, come on out here.
No, okay, please right. Stop.
We need to get everyone.
Nick, please.
No. Stop interrupting everything. Oh, do we have to play a shipping crate moving minigame?
Come on, guys, hurry up. I need your help.
Nick, wait. There's no time, Annie.
Annie.
Yep.
Hey.
Come on, Nick. You know you can do it. Just take it all over. It's fine. Great.
Nick, that is a nice tattoo, number 12.
What are you doing?
Woo, do you know what it means? $5 million for Red.
You sure gave up on your family fast.
Come on, Nick. I told you, I'm a realist. I'm tired of living like a pariah. And when I saw that flyer, I realized that was the closest to $5 million that I ever was going to get.
Well, at least you're realistic.
So,
yeah.
I got your friends. You are my $5 million. So let's make an exchange.
I'm going to kill you with my bare fucking hands, you son of a bitch.
I like to see.
I like to get real intimate, Red. Oh, you're not going to like it, Red. Oh, I like that his body was still limping a little bit. All right, I still have my weapons, right? Let's go with an assault rifle, too, just for range, just in case I need it. Do I need to destroy this? Yeah. We just need to take off these things. Please don't dump things on top of me. All right, I am busy. Stop! Cut it out! All right, this is a... a really mean boss to fight. All right, that was three of them down? Yeah, three of them down. I'm gonna need to fight. Oh, well, that'll actually work if I can pick it up. Oh. Okay. Well, I guess I lost the RPG. I see it back there, actually, but I can't. I need to beer hat. No! No, it's destroyed! Fuck! I'm gonna be so screwed right now. Pick up that orange juice, drink it, drink. Go, run away. More food. Eat. Coffee. Grab. Run. Okay. Now, we might have some kind of chance. Let's get out the dragon punch. We are going to need to deal with our little problem. Of the Spec Ops, right? Oh, there you are. Yeah, you're not doing a very good job. Oh, well, that was the wrong button. Well, maybe that was the right button. For me, at least. That helped. Pick up the DP again. Get out of there. I need to find another ranged weapon. But I need to kill the Spec Ops. I really need to deal with you because you're being a real... fucking bastard. And you're also getting crushed by the crane, so at least we're in the same boat here. How about you just turn to my side? Help me out. You know, that would be great. Now I gotta pick up this RPG and use it. On the box. Oh, okay. Zombies? I know. That's it. No, get him the fuck off of me! Oh my god. The amount of shit that I have to deal with. Just lay on the ground for half a second while I shoot RPGs at thing. Can I put this on you? Well, that works. Alright, shoot, destroy. Alright, it's almost done. It's almost done. Now, look for weak points. There's still one, maybe two. Oh my god. Yep. Gotta get food. Gotta go fast. Thank you, wine, for being based. So based. Now, fuck this guy. And then pull out the assault rifle and find this fucking weak point. Where the hell is it? Ah, there it is, but he's turning now, so I'm gonna look out for the crane arm. It's coming back in my way. Ah, flashbang. He flashed himself. What a fucking genius. Yeah, keep rolling, bud. That'll help. Yeah. The pain will disappear. Get out of my face! How are you not dead yet? Okay. He's coming with barrels. That was easy. But I gotta go back this way. He keeps fucking turning. I gotta find the weak spot. It's all the way over here. Oh my god. Bring that weak point over, you piece of shit. There it is. I should be close. It's only got two blocks of health left. I'm trying to be very careful. That's it. Get away from the crane. I don't want to be a prize in your carnival. Okay, one more. That's it. All right. Red's dead, right? Or is he gonna come out and then I'm gonna knock him right in the teeth? Everything will be cool? Oh yeah. You're done. Let's go free them. A perfect ramp up. He even kept like the shipping crate number. He knows exactly where they are. You're really organized today, Nick. That's good.
Nick, are you okay?
Yeah, go find a way to get out of here.
Mm-hmm. Great. It ain't over yet. Why didn't you just stab me with the knife? Why'd you punch me in the face? What are you wasting your time for?
With me.
No, oh yeah, well, I guess he does need me alive. Never mind. One of the family, that's right. Huh? Whoops.
No. Family of one, Nick. Just like you.
I've been helping everybody in this entire town.
Nothing like me.
I am the nicest man on the planet.
Gotta do what I gotta do, boy.
No, you don't. And that means that I am going to blow the shit out of you. And I don't mean that way, Red. Red, understand, that was not a euphemism. It never would be, not with you. Now, fucking blast him. Boom, worth it. I need to go find more food. All right, let's get that hamburger and let's get bottled water just for later. And now, all right, well, that animation did not work. Oh, you're gonna have fun with this. Yeah, this is going to tear you to fucking shreds. Stop kicking me in the head! Red! You need to stagger, like, really bad. I need you to lose poise in some way. It really hurts when I slice you with sharp objects and nothing happens. All right. That's it. Get in there. Just keep fucking punching him. Oh, okay. Gotta struggle. That's it. That should take away some of his health. This rake, it's not helping me. Okay. Now he's actually getting stunned a little bit from it. All right, down to his last bar. Spoiled burrito, spoiled apple. This is all garbage to me. I'm gonna puke. I can't do that. That actually worked for him. He's taking all of my weapons away. Ah, struggle, struggle. All right, we're good. Just keep stabbing over and over again. Never relent. This is it. His blood is everywhere. Let's see. Oh my god, he fucking tackled me again. I don't like it. Hold on. Bam, two, and three. Run away. Don't get blown up myself. Fuck it, I'm gonna eat the spoiled burrito. I'm gonna do it. I like green. Green is good. Or does it just not heal as much? Will it make me throw up? Yep, there it is. There's the puke. Get the wine or beer. That's good for the health. Really good. Get the coffee. I'm just gonna keep dodge rolling you, bud. I gotta keep picking up all my shit because you take it off. God, I just picked that back up, Red. Red, have some respect. Oh my god. Stop. No, please. You gotta quit. I can't take this anymore. I gotta roll away from you. We gotta go find food again. Something? Come on, Red. You wanna try to tackle? I'm watching you now. Okay, there we go. Give him a good old beating. He deserves it. He fucking deserves it, Nick. Keep it up. All right, let's make him charge again. That's it. Now he's fallen. Don't let him back up. Nick, you can't let him fly. That's his only advantage over you, Nick. Zap him to death. What a terrible fight for me. My God, I'm so bad. Oh yeah, I love having all that. Oh my god.
Everybody got some shit. Everybody gets shit. I wanted it to be my time.
We were right about one thing.
What?
It is your time.
Sweet justice. Nick, you look so beautiful.
Nick.
I love murderers. Nick.
Are you okay?
Yeah. It will never go away. This blood is permanent.
That's Hemlock's voice.
Speak up, man. I can barely understand you. Have you recovered the orphan?
Go ahead, try.
Negative, sir. We have him cornered. Requesting additional time to mop things up.
Very well. I'll grant another day.
Another whole day. Yes, come with me. You want to give me a hug? Oh, yeah, that's exactly what we need. The transfer of blood into her mouth from other people, including zombies.
Katie!
Oh my god. Dad?
Honey, please. I'm sorry.
Oh.
Dad, I'm sorry.
Oh.
Katie and Green, where have you been? I lost my mind when you ran away.
Shit, I think you've reverted back to the 90s really hard, Chuck.
Dad, I'm sorry. I just...
I mean, you kind of have a mullet. You realize that, right? Just kind of?
It wrecks people, that truck. I didn't want to burden you anymore.
You've never been a burden to me, honey. It's not your fault what happened to me. I'm the one who's the burden. I'm not proud of what I've done. I've been looking for you for so long.
You're the man Gary works for. I'm not letting Annie go with some thug. I don't give a shit if she is your daughter. She's not your property.
I've been looking for my daughter for 2 years. And now there's a zombie outbreak like the one that killed her mother. You don't know what that's like. Who the hell is this?
Nick Ramos. Who are you?
Chuck Green.
Okay, it's okay. Dad, I mean, how did you find me?
I found Gary.
Just kind of drove around a little bit, you know?
He overheard where you were going. I wanted to kill him for letting you go. But I never seen the fat bastard so happy.
It's been a long time, Chuck Green.
Isabella Keys. What the hell are you doing here?
It's all coming together now.
Your face.
Dr. Malin was always envious of me. At least I can still walk. It is imperative that we get this man to a safe place immediately.
What, that little pipsqueak?
You're kidding me, right?
He contains within him, within his body, the cure, the antidote to the parasite. Come, we must get to this plane. We don't have much time.
Let's do this.
Sure. It will be very easy. I am quite confident. Oh, we're there. Wow. No travel or anything?
Good. This plane won't fit all of us.
Gary and I'll stay.
What?
No, we figured that we'll round up anybody who's still alive and we'll truck them out of here. We'll find a way.
I can't leave you guys.
You're the important one, Nick.
God, just everybody smother me with love and take this blood. Please, I need to wipe it off somewhere.
Right here. Okay?
This place is a shithole, Rhonda. Right.
Come on, get out of here. Get out of here.
Do either of you even know how to fly a plane?
Let's fight over it and just wing it.
Do with what we got.
Yes, excuse me. I'll touch you with my bloody hands if you don't back off.
Buckle up, everybody.
Yeah, there's no way this is the end. Come on. There's got to be an overtime section to this game. I know that there is. Unless I did something that didn't trigger overtime. I don't know. Well, we've got a blueprint. Attribute points. Yeah, I guess chapter 8 would be overtime, so. Plane's gonna crash. I mean, this is... It's the credits, but... I don't know. Let's continue. I don't watch credits. Fuck that. I'm not reading your names. Yeah, it's definitely not over.
Hot damn, man. We're finally getting out of here. Time.
Only when retrieval has been completed will we commence destruction of the city.
That's Hemlock.
The most powerful weapon of mass destruction known to mankind is almost in our grasp.
Take off, Nick.
It's not a good time to get your feet.
Yep, can't leave yet.
Hemlock's doing something here in town, collecting something. What the hell's that guy looking for?
The substance the King Zombies give off will be very powerful if collected or synthesized. We must go.
But we can't just let him do it.
We're so close to a cure to your own disease. Don't you want that?
But don't you get it? It might not even matter if we have a cure if he has something like that.
Whatever it is, it's starting now.
Yep, they have a bigger plane than we do.
He's right. Cure won't mean a thing if we don't stop this.
Nick, please!
Nick, you can't do this You can't do this on your own. Come on.
Oh,
do I get to take Chuck with me?
Son of a bitch.
I believe in you and your chest hair, Chuck.
Nick, Dad,
it's really manly.
Come on, I will get up on the crane. I'll tell you where he's going.
Sweet.
Not quite sure what my daughter sees in you. You want to impress me? Here's your chance.
Okay, well, I'm actually going to end the episode here, and we'll continue with this overtime section in the next one. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you later.